Proverbs 8:11. Put God first. If you need wisdom, ask God. He gives generously to all without finding fault. He will provide it to you if you ask. This is a promise from God. No matter what you do today, you need the wisdom of God to do it well. As a student, a business person, or a ruler, you need the wisdom of God. Ask God, just like King Solomon did, and you will be filled with the wisdom of God.